Hello, I'm going to show you how to use Absolute Mesh Combiner. In this scene we have a big object with plenty sub-object textures and materials. In the stat you can see it takes several milliseconds to draw and there are about 300 draw calls. To optimize it, start by creating a game object, then drag and drop the Absolute Mesh Combiner script in the source object box. Now click on Optimize to start the process. Now if you launch again the scene, you can see we have less than 1 millisecond of render thread and 12 draw calls. Thanks for watching!